Hey, GCF Church. First of all, I just want to say how much I miss you. I know our pastoral team, our elders, our staff, we miss seeing your faces. We miss being together, worshiping together. I long for the day we can do that again. Just wanted to bring a couple things up to remind you. We have our worship night tonight. It'll be a great time this Passion Week to lean into God, worship and pray together, see what God might do in our city and in our nation and the nations of the world through this crisis, and really to see God's face in all of this. I desperately need it. I know you do as well. This coming Sunday, I'm reminded it's Easter Sunday. This is the day we celebrate Jesus rising from the dead. And I'm reminded of the Apostle Paul in this moment, who under house arrest, which is much harder than quarantine, I'm imagining, for multiple years, in that moment, he did not lean back into old patterns and old mindsets, but leaned into what God could do in that moment and ended up writing letters. We still read those letters today, the prison epistles. And he used all the technology and the means he had to reach out and to encourage those around him and to reach those who hadn't heard of Jesus. So we have an opportunity this week, and my prayer is that God would put one or two people in every one of our hearts to send a link to our live service this Sunday, to invite them, tell them you're thinking about them, ask them to join. We will preach Jesus. We will preach the glory of Christ. And it'll be a great opportunity for us to extend our hands in the season when we can't. And I just ask that you would join us in that. Hope to see you tonight at prayer and worship night, live, our normal feed. And looking forward to worshiping with you, even though we can't be in the same place, knowing that you're there with us, worshiping together. We love you. We miss you. If you need something or we can pray for you, please go on our website, fill out our prayer prayer page, our prayer form. We look forward to seeing you as soon as we can. Stay strong. Sit at the table. Start conversations about Jesus. Take communion together this week. Let's lean into God and see what God can do in this unprecedented time. Look forward to being with you soon.